Welcome to clickmyproject.com. Our product at least a current control scheme of brushless DC motors driven by 4-switch 3-phase inverters. Now we are going to discuss about our product abstract. In our process, mainly we focused to reduce the current ripple and current controlled based brushless DC motor by 4-switch 3-phase inverter. In the process, we focused the two type of regions, normal conduction region and competition region. The current controlled fixed switch frequency and the current ripple of both normal conduction region and competition region. In the normal conduction region, when C phase are having the inactive phase, and then exactly controlled working of the regulating vector in each control cycle. So the three type of winding process having A phase, B phase and C phase. A phase and B phase having the current conduction method and C phase having the non-current conducting method. So because of we have applied back EMF method. In the computation current ripple for the switching concept for the six working states to reduce the ripples. So in the rectangular current waveform is obtained from the C phase winding is connected to the middle of point of DC link capacitors. When A phase and B phase winding conduct the current and then C phase having the zero current conducting method. So we applied the regulating vectors and each control cycle based using the PWM scheme and C phase current is a zeros. So the working of the regulating time, each and every time we have a point on the DC link capacitor values in active phase, and through the two phase of the through DC link capacitors, the discharge of the three phase current will occur. So we applied for the back EMF and at the same time we applied the PWM controller scheme. So in the we will achieve the good current waveform and duty cycle and the peak controller for the parameters value. So each and every time we control the parameters value and difficult to determine the speed of the controller motors. So we can able to adjustable the DC motors values after we get the reduce the ripple value. So in the consider the ripple computation regions is the mainly direct current control is mainly used, and at the same time we will use the reduce the ripple of the normal conduction method, and computation region is considered. The computation current ripple is the four type of switch using the Hall signals will be reduce the some part of the fixed switch frequency level. Now we are going to discuss about our product flow diagram. In the process, we have initially the AC input source. So alternating current is electrical current in which the flow of electrical charge periodically reverse the directions, whereas the in DC current to AC. So flow of the electrical charge is only one directions. The alternate current is form of which electrical power is delivered to the residentially for the electrical power consumption that some applications. So we can using the AC input source in our process and then going to the converter switch and the capacitors. So in the level we have focused the rectifiers, the current alternating current which periodically reverse directions to direct current which flow the only one directions. This process we rectifications the rectifiers we include the vacuum tube diodes. So we rectify the AC to DC rectifiers after to only view DC power supplies and high voltage direct current power transmission systems and focus the inverting process. So the 4-switch 3-phase inverter, in the inverter process, so mainly the power inverter or inverters, the electro devices having a current DC current alternating to AC currents. The input voltage and output voltage frequency specific the power handling depending the designing of the specific devices. The inverter does not produce any power. The power is produced by the DC source. The power inverter can be indirectly electronics and maybe the combination of the mechanical effects due to the electronic circuits. So inverter do not move parts of the conversion process. After we go into using the PWM controller. The PWM controller we mainly focused for the some pulse width modulations. We give the some effect of the so running the DC motors and its load conducting. So the pulse can be considered constant within the wound switching procedure in the integration result of the sawtooth shaped the induction current. After we go into that speed and current sensors. So the amount of current being the delivered the load can be useful wide variety applications. For examples, in low power consumer produce, the supply current can be monitoring the understanding that system impact of battery life. So the load current can also safely critical decisions in overcurrent production cycles. So after we the current sensing controller. So in the an electrical motor is such electromagnetic devices. So these all part of going to the load for connecting to brushless DC motors. The electrical motors, so it electrical energy to mechanical energy in three phase AC operations mostly wide use the motors, the three phase BLDC motors. In type of the motor does not require the any starting devices, or we can see that self-starting induction motors conducting having the heavy copper and aluminium bars of the fits each and slots. They have the short circuits in the end rings. So the overall process we have given the AC source and converting process, inverter process, we can apply the some load for the BLDC motors. Some scheme of the power with pulse width modulation controller, so focused the process. Now we are going to discuss about our product turning procedure. So we have developed our process MATLAB or 2013 year versions. So first we are going to the select the path. So where you having the source code path, just copy and paste here. So I have you having this path side, so on copy and paste to so MATLAB address line. So here paste here. So first step okay, after open this designing process. So I have designed this Simulink. So Simulink tool having library from here. So here the Simulink library here. So what are the libraries, what are the components we need, just search and take it. So mainly we mainly focus the common libraries. So here all the bus creators, constant delays, max subsystems. So whatever you need or any components, some search here and get it. So after complete the designing process, go into the running the process. So here run the process. So I have using that four switch and the two DC capacitor level. This is the four type of four switch inverter. Four switch three phase inverters. After going to the, so I have scope. So here the scope is the output of the process. So I have using the brushless DC motors and some PWM controller sections. Here the four switch three phase inverters. So each and every voltage and current measurement and scope designing here. So here is the rotor and current and voltage and the stator current and voltage process. Just click the scope model, you can see that waveform model. So here just so here I'm show that rotor current and rotor current three phase levels. Just using that split out that. So this is our output of the brushless DC motors rotor current A phase and rotor current B phase and rotor current C phase. So overall process here. I'm going to the next scope for the stator current. So here the stator current. Three phase level and PWM controller also here. This is electromagnetic torque. So under rotor speed, so I am using the output input voltage here using that. So this is input current, so input voltage for the 100 AC voltage. So on output process, so output is a 600 AC. everything's okay, and this is the PWM controller. So everything process completed here, the PWM controllers, and go to and from conditions using the 4 switch. This is the 4 switch model, and here you have 2 capacitors level using that. So okay, so here we can using the subsystem and the scope is very important, just monitoring the waveform and output waveform, all frequency, speed level, all of seeing only that Simulink scope model only. Okay, thank you watching our website.